the 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck. She did it!
Hands high!
I'm not a Lassie. So far, so good. They all want to fight.
Hey. Good for them.
Wasn't like a challenge now, all right? Hey!
We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are Sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we? Yeah, that's a good question. Oh well. I better follow her. I'm getting too old for this. Sure, we can get through here. Wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for the Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey!
Preemptive strike.
Rebels!
So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey! Wait! No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no, you're my only way out of here! No, might get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
All right, you leave this to me.
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I'd hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
What? He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
Huh? My angle. I'm after the Falci. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice.
Express our best wishes for a successful relocation.
Your noble and selfless sacrifice ensures the continued safety and peace of our society. Were it not for this remarkable gesture, every resident of Cocoon, your family, your friends, your neighbors, would be exposed to the dangers of the world below. By choosing to leave Cocoon and participating in this migration...
Migration? More like extermination.
Huge. You stay here.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The Army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
Take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
Oh, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. Their dreaded SCICOM, no less.
What's the dread? SCICOM's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah! Yeah.
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Wrapped up and ready! You see that? Gotta clear a path out of here.
More.
There are soldiers everywhere.
Yo, boss. What's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
Ah!
Same plan as always. Hit him hard, and hit him again. Follow behind now. You all okay? Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready
Wait,
to...
Wait! Let me fight
yeah,
with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Good help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, take this one.
This
one. Here you go. And one for you.
Count me in.
Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom? Don't worry. Huh?
So I just
hold it steady.
Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
First impression of snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right. New recruits, on me!
Come on.
Right.
Time to go, kiddo.
We're not losing to SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
Back us up.
Hell yeah!
Things up a little.
Mobilize Beta Force! Put down the resistance!
Heroes don't run from fights.
We fight, and we survive!
Didn't I? Moms are tough.
We have to move!
Right.